So the question is, prove that these two curves whose equations are these two are orthogonal, means they are perpendicular, if 1 upon a minus 1 upon a dash is equal to 1 upon b minus 1 upon b dash. Orthogonal means their tangents at the point of intersection are at 90 degree. Their tangents at the point of intersection are at 90 degree. So first of all, our need is to find point of intersection. So let's try to find points of intersection. So to find points of intersection, we shall use elimination method. Elimination method to find values of x and y. So we shall multiply the first equation by a dash and second by a, and then we shall subtract 1 by 2. So if we multiply the first equation by a dash, then it becomes a dash x square, a dash b y square is equal to a dash minus a into second. So second should be multiplied by a, it becomes a dash x square, a b dash y square is equal to a. Now we shall subtract. So on subtracting it, the outcome will be these two terms will be cancelled. From these two, y square can be taken common. It becomes a dash b minus a b dash y square common. Right side will be a dash minus a. And therefore y is equal to y square is equal to first a dash a minus a upon a dash b minus a b dash. This implies y is equal to plus minus root over a dash minus a upon a dash b minus a b dash. This is the value of y. And now to find value of x, again we shall use the elimination method. And as per the method, now we will try to eliminate y. So to eliminate y, we shall multiply the first equation by b dash and the second by b. So b dash into 1 minus, applying this operation on applying b dash into 1 minus b into 2. So the first equation will be ax square plus by square becomes ab dash x square plus bb dash y square is equal to b dash. Second will be a dash b x square plus bb dash y square is equal to b. On subtracting this, bb dash y square will be cancelled, and the outcome will be ab dash minus a dash b x square is equal to b dash minus b. And therefore x square is equal to b dash minus b upon ab dash minus a dash b. And if we try to put denominators of x and y same, so you can see denominator of y is this root over a dash b minus a b dash. So if you wish to make same kind of denominator, then minus should be taken common from denominator, so that it becomes a dash b minus a b dash, and similarly minus from numerator, so it is b minus b dash. Minus minus can get cancelled. X will be plus minus root over b minus b dash. But it is not a hard and fast rule to make denominator same. Even if you don't make it, then no problem. Therefore, the points of intersections are these. Therefore, the points of intersection there are many points of intersections, so no need to worry. Plus minus b minus b root over b minus b dash upon a dash b minus a b dash comma plus minus root over a dash minus a upon a dash b minus a b dash. Let's verify it. Value of y is what? Value of y is a dash minus a. So it's okay. It is correct. So this was all about the point of intersection. Now we are given that they are orthogonal, means product of slopes of tangent should be minus 1. So to find, now to find slopes of tangents. So to find slopes of tangent, find slopes of tangents. We will have to differentiate both the equations and need to find dy by dx. The first equation is this: ax square plus by square is equal to 1, and the second is this: a dash x square plus b dash y square is equal to 1. Now we shall differentiate with respect to x. So this implies 2ax plus 2by dy by dx is equal to, derivative of 1 is 0. So dy by dx, and as we say that this is equation 1, so in the subscript of dy by dx we can write 1, so that it indicates that it is derivative of first will be minus 2ax upon 2by. 2 get cancelled. It is dy by dx of first. Actually, value of x and y, you can see, are complicated. So here we are not substituting values of x and y. We will substitute them later on. So no need to worry. And similarly, this implies, the second equation implies, on differentiating, 2a dash x plus 2b dash y dy by dx, and derivative of 1 is 0. As it is derivative obtained from second, so we will write dy by dx, and in subscript to minus 2a dash x upon 2b dash y. 2 get cancelled. And as we are given, what we are given, as we are given that the curves are orthogonal, that the curves are orthogonal, therefore slopes of the tangent, product of slopes of the tangent, product of slopes of the tangent, tangents at intersection point, at intersection point, point or points will be minus 1. So dy by dx of first into dy by dx of second is equal to what? Minus 1. Now we shall substitute dy by dx of both. Minus ax upon by into minus a dash x upon b dash y, values of derivatives, is equal to minus 1. This minus into minus becomes plus. This implies a dash x square, and on transferring denominator in left side, it becomes minus 1 is there, so minus bb dash y square. Now as we have obtained the values which are called intersection points, since intersection points. Points are x is equal to plus minus root over, we can see the values, root over this value b minus b dash and a dash minus a. So plus minus b minus b dash upon a dash b minus a b dash, comma, y is equal to plus minus root over a dash minus a upon a dash b minus a b dash. So there are many choices for these points, but as we are having squares in x and y both, so no need to worry. As soon as we put these two values, it becomes positive, being square. We have x square. So when we put plus minus root over b minus b dash upon a dash b minus a b dash, being square, it becomes plus. And on right hand side, minus remains minus b b dash. Value of y is plus minus root over a dash minus a upon a dash b minus a b dash square. Square will make plus minus as plus. So a dash, and being square, square root can be removed now. So it is b minus b dash upon a dash b minus a b dash. Minus is there, no need to change it. Plus minus square is plus, a dash minus a upon a dash b minus a b dash. A dash b minus a b dash can be cancelled. So we have cancelled them. B b dash can be transferred in denominator of left hand side. So this we can write like this. And similarly, a dash can be transferred on right hand side. A dash minus a upon a dash. Now we shall separate. So on separating, b upon b b dash, b dash upon b b dash, minus a dash upon a dash, plus a upon a dash, and bb can be cancelled. So it is what, 1 upon b dash, b dash b dash will be cancelled, so 1 upon b. And in the right hand side, a dash cancelled, minus 1 upon a is plus 1 upon a dash. Multiplying both the sides by minus 1, we can write, on multiplying both the sides by minus 1, this becomes 1 upon b minus 1 upon b dash, and right hand side will be 1 upon a minus 1 upon a dash. Hence it is proved, because it was to be proved what we have proved. So hence it is proved, hence proved that the curves are orthogonal if this condition is true. So hence it is proved.